mouth. See, we understand the place of anointing and honor to the anointing. You must honor the anointing. You must honor the man of God. But the honor shouldn't be unto slavery. I see people, they want to give pastor something. They are kneeling down. They kneel down. Say, is the Jesus that I see? Yeah, it's the Jesus. Is the likely